Oh, we're recording again, and we actually had some problems with the first one. This is Where Am I? Same maker as Slender, so we're gonna try this out. I guess, yeah, like Carter, like I was saying, the main reason I wasn't really worried about Slender is it was created in during a photoshopping contest. So,
really?
Yeah, that's when the folklore came out, and everyone's like, oh, that's what it is. And then they connected it with just random pieces of art throughout history. And so I was like, I mean, it's fun to believe in that stuff sometimes, but when it's just like that, is and it, when it was created, it was obviously like 2 years ago it came out. So Slender was never like scary outside of the game for me, as it, but like inside the game, it's just like, bull! And then you leave. But yeah, we are playing Where Am I? It's Owen, Sam, and Carter here. There will be an annotation at the end of Carter's channel. You should check it out. It does some cool videos. And then,
Are you recording again?
Yes, we are, because I deleted the old video file. Because I'm a genius like that.
Oh my god.
Yeah, but anyway, we didn't even have that much exciting stuff. I'm sure it's a great game, but I saw a couple black lines, and then I stared at a light, and then I lost the game. That's how I rocked that shit.
Yeah, I played it too, except I didn't record it because...
And you shit yourself and screamed the entire time. You sat there yelling, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, when you saw a face. It was pretty awesome. So yeah, and the game, Sam said you're timed. It gets progressively more staticky as you go along and harder to see, which I found interesting, and I guess the walls do change. Like if, yeah, okay. I wonder if it's when the walls change, if that means you're getting closer, almost. Kind of like a checkpoint.
The walls,
thing.
If you see a doorway, it can't change until you look away.
Like that? Oh, I guess not. Oh.
It doesn't always do it.
Neato.
Also, the reason, last time you didn't get to see...
The face, because I was staring
also,
at a light.
Do you have, Dungeon Defenders? Do you have the game?
I do not. I don't really have many Steam games, actually. I just really... I get free ones, and then every once in a while I'll buy one, because I don't really spend my money. I don't. And mainly, that wall just closed while I was still inside. That is a cheating wall. Being all dicky and whatnot. So yeah, I'm sorry if the video gets worse. That's not my quality. That's not your quality. That's just... the game. So it can get very hard to see. I will make the game a lot brighter. I mean, make the video a lot brighter than what it looks to be like. So, just remember that if I can't see anything but you see it, it's because the video is a lot brighter than the actual game itself. I did that with my Minecraft, and I, for one of Sam's Doom games, I think, I enhanced the brightness just a bit. But also, if you hadn't noticed already, we did fix the non-full-screening video thingamajigger, which was because we have no idea what we're doing on YouTube and don't really... See, right here, we're just kind of losing the game because we're walking circles. But yes, I will be downloading Slender, and I will be recording Slender, if all goes well, and I will probably think about downloading Amnesia and doing a playthrough of that. Ooh, the static is kind of cool.
I won't.
It's kind of like, it's kind of like octagonal. I need to pay attention to the game. Okay. Where am I?
Also, it was.
That's the name.
Trust me, from the old recording, you didn't get to see. You didn't even get to see him. I saw him. I saw him.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Owen didn't see him because he decided to spend the last 5 seconds.
Look, it's a light.
Staring at the light.
The lights look so pretty. They look kind of like suns. Like, look at the light. We're gonna miss him again because I'm staring at lights. By the way, if you see me and I'm not going through doorways right now, holy crap! Okay, yeah, that's on. Yes.
What does he look like?
He looks like you know the little midget things from Slender Man. He looks like a tall one of those.
Yeah.
Midget thing from Slenderman.
They're like little midget aliens that run up and dry hump your face. But anyway, we're gonna end the video here. Sorry about us not having many videos up. we've just been having some busy couple weeks. We will probably get back on the schedule of doing a couple a weekend, maybe just one. It really depends on how busy we are. I know Sam, I'll be putting this one up, and then I think Sam said he was going to be recording, and I think if I'm around, I'll be there for that, but I have to go away for this weekend real quick.
I'm also thinking about...
Also, I will work on redoing the Minecraft world. Sam, shut your mouth. This is my video. This is my video. You can speak at the end of my video. I am a stuck-up little prick like that.
S-I-G-H.
Pow. P-O-W. Oh. Yeah, we so smart. Yeah, so, I guess the game's scary, but anyway, about the Minecraft world, I will be continuing that. I messed up one of the saves, but I do have a backup, so I will be throwing that in, and we will be continuing the great quest for me failing at Minecraft. And then I will be also doing various other games, so the Minecraft series will be slowing down. I think I'm going to work on Slender. I'm not positive, just because of the fact I'm not sure how my fraps will record on it. I think it'll work fine, but whatever. And then, Sam, you can speak now.
You sure? You sure you don't have anything else to add there?
Okay. There is always... no. You're right, I do have one more thing. No. Okay.
Okay, so what I'm going to be doing with Doom is I'm probably going to finish up the entire first episode, which is basically all... Well, I already did finish the first episode. I mean, the first game. So that's all four episodes in there. And then what I'm probably going to do is I'm going to probably take a break from that, and I'm going to record the Wolfenstein. And then I'll probably come back and do Doom 2 and maybe Doom 3. I'm sketchy about that one. I still haven't beat it yet.
I feel like we should actually play... I feel like we need to have, one game series that we play in the background. Because when you say Wolfenstein, it's kind of funny because I always think about the band, how Wolfenstein was kind of banned in Germany. And then I think of all the other games that were banned in other countries, and it's kind of interesting how many they were and the reasons they were banned. Some of them are legitimate reasons, except... Wolfenstein's was funny, though.
Obviously, Wolfenstein...
Well, no, the reason it was banned, their reason...
You kill Hitler.
Well, no, this was their reasoning, is that it was brainwashing kids to become Nazis, was their reasoning that I read. And I laughed at that, because the entire thing is you killing Hitler. So their reasoning was completely wrong. It was obvious that they were offended that you were killing Hitler, not that the fact that you were convincing people to be Nazis. Anyway, most of this is going to be us ranting. Click the annotation in the middle to go see Carter's channel. I'm going to end it here before we continue on about our just completely irrelevant rants about nothingness. We will have this for other times, and if you want to hear me rant about stuff, just watch my Minecraft videos where I pay absolutely no attention to what I'm doing and just kind of rant about random crap that is irrelevant, which is now a word because of popular use, which is stupid. We'll see you guys later. See ya.